As an anarchist, I think my major work has been in the later years, I'm in my later years, a writer and an editor. I've edited several anthologies and am the editor of the magazine of Social Anarchism. Earlier, I was strongly involved in the peace movement, the Vietnam War. I was a regional traveling organizer for a while, and I helped organize what was the national organization called the New University Conference, one of the more anonymous but really powerful anti-war organizations